You already know, but it came about as the first association that Django had with Stephan Grappeli. Mm. And when they first had their little session in his gypsy caravan, this is what they came out with after a bit of beer and a bit of wine and a bit of a play. Not much of a melody at all, just basically a few little chords with a little riff at the beginning and a little one at the end, but they're iconic in their own right. So, I don't think I'm even going to introduce it. You'll know straight away.
You know what it is.
You should let me know if it rings.
Yeah,
it
worked.